Miltern users can now transform a transform operation within certain limits. The most important limitation is that you cannot transform an existing transform operation if this would result in multiple tool planes being created. For example, if you create a mill tool path to machine a slot in Y-axis cross orientation, you can perform a rotary rotation transform to create multiple copies of the slot rotated about the Z-axis. If you wish, you can now transform that transformed operation with a planar translation transform, for example, to create additional sets of slots at different Z locations. However, Mastercam will not let you perform a planar rotation transform because that would create additional multiple tool planes that cannot be supported. The Transform Operation Parameters dialog box includes the necessary logic to filter the lists of available operations or transform methods to ensure that you do not create unsupported transformation scenarios. For example, if you select a transform operation from the source operations list, Mastercam filters the list of transform types to display only supported methods. Similarly, if you select the transform type first, Mastercam filters the list of available source operations. Mastercam also takes the mill type and axis combination into account when filtering the operations. For more information on enhancements to Mastercam 2021, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.